Well, hello everyone. It's Mrs. Harrison here again. And I've got our third lockdown project for you to do. That's all to do with STEM. So remember, STEM means science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. Now, I'm a science teacher, and mostly my training has been in biology. But today, I thought we should have a go at an engineering project. Okay. What the challenge is to build a tower, okay, as high as you can, that's going to withstand an earthquake. And this tower, and I've made the suggestion that you can make it out of spaghetti, okay, and marshmallow. Like you can see, I've made one here earlier. Okay, so just some like normal average spaghetti from I got this from Lidl and also some marshmallows from Lidl. Okay, now I'm gonna make a suggestion that you can have a go at making this tower with anything you've got lying around in the house already. Okay, so you could use toothpicks. You could use like kebab sticks. You could use if you've got like little sweets for the connections, like little jelly sweets. You could try those. If you've already got some marshmallows, have a go with those. You could mix and match. I want you to use your imagination and see what you can come up with, and then use your imagination also to try and come up with different shapes. See how high you can get it. Okay. Obviously, it needs to have a good structure though, so that it doesn't fall down. Okay, so it'd be really interesting to see like the kind of shapes that you come up with and things like that. Okay, I just want to give a bit of a shout out to Mrs. Williams who suggested this idea. I think it's a brilliant idea, so that's why we're going to have a go at it. Okay, so in a moment, Miss Jenkins is going to join me and we're going to have a little competition to see who can make the highest tower. But just for the minute, I'm going to show you what I mean by an earthquake. So, is it going to withstand an earthquake? Okay, so obviously, I made this one earlier, and with this table, I can just create a kind of rocking effect. Which I think looks a little bit like an and it did withstand it. But I reckon I could have gone for it and got that a bit taller. So, I want you guys to have a go at that. Okay. So, looks like Miss Jenkins won. She got the highest tower and it also withstood the earthquake. So, I was severely disappointed, but you know, I will learn to live. Now, make sure you get your entries. So, take a picture, take a video of it being shaken by an earthquake, but send me a photo to the normal address. Which I'll pop up on the screen shortly, by Friday the 5th of February. Okay, so something to maybe have a go at over the weekend and over the week. And I hope you enjoy yourselves and most importantly, just have some fun with it.